this camera up in my basement, and this is what I found. That was some scary ghost videos.